Far Eden. It wasn't supposed to be like this.
Go on, Mac. It's over there.
But if anyone could set things right, Joule, I knew it would be you.
Okay, we're looking for a power source. It's the only way we're going to get our crawler back online. Do you have the scent, Mac? Then let's track it down. Yep, my exoframe is working fine. Thrusters are recharging just like they should. There. An opening at the top of the cliff. That's our way in. Scavenger corebots. Hey! Why are you attacking us? Corebot frames. Looks like the scavenger bots have picked them clean. Our way to the top. Lead the way, Mac.
Most people on Earth looked at images of Far Eden and saw nothing but rocks and sand. But some of us saw a future paradise.
Boy, it's a long way down. Huh. Looks like this door is missing its power cell box. The little guy must be around here somewhere. Let's get you back to your socket. In you go. Mac, listen. You hear that? Come on, this way. Mac, get back here! I'm coming, Mac!
Oh,
Max should be on the other side of this door. Try that again. I got you, buddy. Try and be more careful. We're not gonna find many friendly bots in here. Spider frames! I think we woke up a whole hive. More of them. Do that. Thank you. Did you see their frames, Mac? They were all corroded. I don't like it either, but we need to keep going. Another missing cell bot. I wonder what scared them all out of their sockets. Go. Mac, dig in. Don't worry. We won't hurt you. There. Feel better? Take a look around. You got the scent, Mac? Look. I know, I hear it too. Power source must be close. Watch out, caterpillar.
Corebots are much more intelligent than corebites, but we designed them both to be absolutely loyal and highly protective of humans.
Huh. I'm getting some really weird readings from that power source. I wonder if it's affecting the other bots somehow. Sources this way. My extractor should work on this door, just like before. there! Look! The power source. It's some kind of core. If we get closer to it, I bet I can grab it with my extractor. This the hard way. We need to get that core. Let's do this, Mac. Power source we've been tracking? Never seen a core like this before. Have you, Mac? All the colors are mixed together. Oh, come here, boy. Oh, I see that leg. Doesn't look too bad, but I won't be able to fix it here. Can you make it back to the crawler? Okay. Let's go home. All right, Mac. We got what we came for. Let's head back to the crawler. Guess the core was linked to the local security system. Our crawler. Home, sweet home. Thank you. rogue corebots. Don't let him near the crawler.
Double thick hull and redundant systems throughout. We built them to last. Of course, no one thought they'd need to last this long.